underway. Loading.
I wasn't tapped in.
Loading.
Welcome to the forest, a place to get lost in the sauce.
Hey guys, welcome back to the forest. That's a meme. Fucking meme, dude.
The place to find naked cannibals to jerk off and suck. Oh, we're getting in.
I'm on a plane. Grab your son's book. The best way to do
it. Is that all you want me to grab, you dirty
for
man?
For Timmy. Timmy.
Why do you always loading it for me?
Because I'm cooler than you.
His name is not Timmy, by the way.
It is Timmy, motherfucker.
No, it's not.
It is.
His name is Roberto.
He doesn't look Hispanic.
Whoa, buddy!
Just saying. Holy Have you ever met a white Roberto? It's loud as fuck.
It is.
Oh my god, a guy just flew over me. What the fuck?
Have you ever met a guy named Carson Rose, racist?
You see the guy?
Yeah, I've seen it.
He's just like, see you later.
Oh my god. Jesus. I think made that a little more dramatic.
I'm gonna crawl towards my son. No, don't take him. Leave Timmy alone. Motherfucker.
Ooh, he's extra saucy
Piece
today.
Piece of shit. Covered in ketchup.
Mm. Look at him.
You ever just slobbered yourself up in ketchup?
All the time, man.
And call yourself a cannibal? Ew, did I just see your sweaty vag? Ew.
Wait, am I a girl?
Ew. No, wait till you spawn. You just see, like, up her skirt. It was gross.
Ooh, how do I get back down there?
I don't think you're getting prone.
Oh, that is a snatch, man.
What the fuck?
Dang.
Why did they do that? This is supposed to be, like, rated not M. I think it is rated M.
It's rated M for MILF. MS for MILF snatch. Wait, are you grabbing all this stuff?
I'm eating all the food.
That's a good idea.
My sensitivity is, like, 10 billion.
That's why I got in earlier, and I'm ruining the immersion right now, and fix that.
You ruined the immersion.
Immersion! Yo, there's a conversion on the immersion back here. I'm eating all the shit.
It's my first time playing this on my Titan X Pascal. You look like... You look like a telephone operator that ate too many Doritos. Ow!
Shut your fucking mouth.
What do I look like?
You look like that fat guy from Tool Time. It looks like Argyle. Hey,
it's
man,
great because I know exactly what you're saying.
I don't remember his name, though.
Oh, neither.
There was Tim. Tim in Tool Time. Al, that's his name.
Tim the Tool Time Taylor. And Al.
Yeah, you look like Al. Am I the black guy again? Or am I Roberto?
No, you're literally, like I said, you're kind of oriental. Like maybe Indian
glasses.
Kind of, but not really.
I look like I'm going to answer some phones. That's what you want to say.
That's what I said originally.
Oh, you? I couldn't hear
yeah,
you.
Yeah, I said
I
you were on some support lines talking to some people.
You really said that?
Yep.
Dude, I was lost in that sauce, man. I did not hear that. All right. Are we done getting all this luggage and fish and tennis
balls? Yeah, what's
balls?
Next?
What do we always do? You just run blindly into the woods.
Yep.
So let's
pretty
go
much.
Ahead and do it. You ready?
Woo!
Woo!
Skip it into the sunset. Bambi!
Same shit every time. What was it, Pinky in the Brain? The same thing every day, Pinky. The same thing.
I'm gonna wear your fucking skin. Oh my god, I actually like butcher her now. Oh!
Aw, her head. Oh, we did this last time too, I remember. I forgot her name though.
I forgot her name,
Bimbo,
too.
Bambi the Bimbo. Bimbo.
Bimbo?
Bimbo.
I don't want Bimbo.
Yeah. Yep. I'll carry the weight.
Yeah, you carry the weight.
Of your sins. Try to smack me?
No, but I have armor now, I think.
Hey, man, more
Hell
luggage.
Yeah. Look at my glove. I have a single glove like Michael Jackson.
Whoa, your fingers look like you have, like, demon claws. They're
because I'm covered
dip.
In blood.
They're
we gotta go for a dip and get this blood off of us.
It looked like you fisted some pumpkins. Check this out.
That's rude.
I'm releasing Bimbo back into her natural habitat.
I don't think that's her natural habitat.
Fly, Bimbo, fly! Dun, 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 dun. No!
Turtle food!
No, no, Bimbo! I cannot go into that deep water.
can't kill the turtle.
I have got Bimbo.
The turtle's got too hard of a shell. Got him.
All right, I put her out into the deep so she could swim away. That'd be funny as shit if a shark just came up and stole her head. Oh my god. Oh yeah, we should get the turtles, huh? Couple of them.
Wait till you gather it, dude. Look what you get. Look at my hand.
Dude, on my screen, it looks like you're holding it in your mouth like a bone. Wait till you see me. Hold on.
Dude, this is literally just like a...
Look. Where's his head? Look. Does it look like I'm trying to eat it?
It looks like a penis.
Oh, wait. Blah, blah, blah. Why do you have to say it's a penis when it's in my mouth? Jesus.
Because it's funny.
You're a butthole. Butt sniff.
A butt sniffer?
Yeah, you're a turd burglar.
I've never burgled any turds in my life. Thank you.
You're a fart knocker.
How do you knock a fart? It's gas.
I just have a list of really shitty insults right now, man. Climb that.
You don't gotta tell me twice.
You see, dude, I own you, bro. You do.
You went on it and it pushed me off.
No, it didn't. No,
yeah, it did, you asshole.
All right, check it out.
What's up there?
Here, ready? Fetch, boy. Fetch.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Where'd it go? Nice throw, fuckwad.
Shut up!
Went in the water. Boy. How am I supposed to get that?
Good dog. I got a circuit board, man.
Nice. I got one of those, too. When I went up.
You didn't get shit.
I did.
Cowabunga, bitch! Oh, that actually hurt. That actually...
I didn't see it because my game alt tabbed. Do it again.
Oh my god, for the vine.
Do it again.
For the vine, because I'm climbing a vine.
I don't think that's a vine. I think that's a rope.
Right?
That's definitely a rope.
Bitch, I'm Tarzan. Don't you ever. All right, we'll cut that. Get back in position.
All right. Take two.
Go! Cowabunga, baby! Woo! I'm fucking dead. I'm dead under the water. I'm dead under the water!
I got you, baby.
You better catch me.
Got you, dude.
That went so much better the first time, man. Too bad some people alt-tab and ruin things.
Oh, I'm fucking sorry, man. My shit game fucking alt-tab, dude. Let's go this way.
I have to take care of health. Feels bad, man.
Do you have any medical things?
Yo, what the fuck is this? Look. What?
A rock?
Cardinals. You don't see the Cardinals?
No.
Okay, they're... What is that? What is that called? Server base?
Client
base?
Side.
Client base. Client side. Dark side.
You have medical supplies. Go to your backpack. Next to your backpack, you should have a few.
Oh, shit. Yeah, it's full health. Word.
Yeah.
How do I do this? Hold on. Gotcha.
I killed a bird. Look what I got now. Mine.
Follow me.
Mine.
Royal.
Mine.
To the dark side, my son. You will follow me into the forest. Come. I will show you the way.
Okay, Darth.
Call me Darth Balls.
Where are we going, Darth Balls?
Into a dark place. Into a cave.
How dark is it?
Because everybody likes when we go into the dark place.
How dark is it?
Snipes! Wesley Snipes!
Okay, is that like a 9 out of 10, maybe?
You never watched Blade? Are you serious?
I have. What the fuck? Oh, that's back of the plane.
That's the blackness we are going for.
Ooh. So like
maybe
a 9.
Darkness.
So like a 9 out of 10.
It's, yes. 9 out of 10.
Okay. You gotta scale it for me, man. Sometimes it's a little slow.
Bitch, I gave you what you needed. You're a star boy. His saber is weak. The fuck are you looking at, A-boy?
Oh, there's dynamite in this one. There's dynamite in this one, dude. These yellow ones have dynamite in them.
You look like a cake boy, your character, man. I just turn around and this like pudgy ass guy is staring at me. Yo, there's some cannibals over here, dog.
Yeah, is there? Well, guess what I fucking have, bitch.
What you got?
Motherfucking dynamite.
Oh, shit.
She just say hello.
Was that dynamite for real? That was a flare.
Oh, it's a flare. Fuck.
Oh, you vagina. You looked like you had one of those push pops. That's what it looked like.
I thought they were dynamite.
Well, they're not. You throwing flares, pissing them off. They don't like that.
It didn't blow up.
Actually, they're scared. You did a good job. Look.
Yeah, see, I knew what I was doing.
It worked out.
They even thought it was dynamite. That's why they ran away, bitches.
Why do you... Come on, man. You think you're going to find dynamite in some luggage? Like, that was really loud on the plane?
I don't fucking know.
Gotta use Bush
did it somehow.
Ooh, inside job. I know you're going. Well, Trump ain't going to let that happen again. He's the best president America's ever had. And that's the truth. Preach it.
Rest in peace,
it.
Comment section.
I
apologize in advance.
We're going to keep all the Rodriguez out. Rodriguez. Rip comment section.
Yeah it's done. It's done.
It gets the comments activated.
Get some flowing.
Get some flowing like a girl on her.
I thought we were going somewhere dark and cool.
Let's,
you disappointed me.
I kind of ruined that, didn't I?
You really did.
Let's do some more Trump memes. That'll make up for it.
I don't think that makes up for it.
Chomp, 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 chomp. All right, dude.
Can't trump the Trump, dude.
I don't know where to go. Where the hell are we? What are we even doing?
There's a log here. That means if you follow the moss, you go this way.
Wait,
follow
are you
me.
A Boy Scout?
Yeah.
They call bullshit. Bullshit.
Then you would be correct because I was not.
Dude, I was a weeblow, man. I blew all the weebs.
Okay,
in
that's,
my high
yeah,
school,
okay.
So they gave
that's
me
what
a
I was
bat.
About to say. I was going to make that joke and you beat me to it.
Because, you know, I always got to beat myself. You know, that's why I masturbate constantly throughout the day.
Mm-hmm.
And that's why I make really bad jokes, all right? Someone's got to do it.
Yeah. You know, somebody's got to be a really shitty content creator, yeah, we know.
There you go, you know?
Got to have
some
the shitty
the
ones
best,
out there.
Some of the best content creators are the worst content
the
creators.
The Adventures of Keemstar and Scarce.
Oh, my God. Oh, yeah, dude. So... Everybody's finally realizing that Royal looks like Scarce. I've been saying this. I just want to tell her.
It's
said
all
it
over
back,
my Instagram. It's
cool.
Done. You can't do anything. Yeah.
I was saying it back before it wasn't the cool
yeah,
thing.
He's hipster, Vuxy.
Yes, exactly. I was the hipster. I said, you look just like fucking Scarce. He ignored me every time I said it. I know.
Yep.
I almost replied on your tweet. Too. I was about to say, yeah, you're both fat and boring.
Oh, my God.
I was so close, dude, and I was like, he's probably going to think I'm serious and fucking block
either,
me or something.
Either that or Scarce is going to see it and block you.
Probably. Oh, shit.
Like, he had to have fucking seen that shit, right? You know what I mean?
Probably.
He had to fucking seen that shit.
What if he let you on to,
like
post...
I don't think people's Twitters blow up as much as people think they do.
What if he let you, like, go on host one day and see if anybody noticed the difference? That would be
I
epic.
I think people would notice the difference.
I wouldn't.
I guarantee, like, picture to picture next to each other in a really weird angle, like the picture that I took, I look very similar. But in every other way, shape, and form, completely different.
Why don't you just start making the same exact content as him and then uploading it?
Sit really and, awkwardly like, sideways in a chair.
Yeah, and like...
With like
no,
really,
seriously,
really
dude.
Janky...
Title everything the same. Everything.
Pretty
just,
sure
as
that's
puts his
against
out,
TOS.
No, it's not, dude. Is when the second, like, is his, he puts his out, watch it, and then make yours within 2 hours, and just try to ride off his dick. And he'll eventually say something, dude. You'll get recognized, you'll get more views, you'll be famouser than you already
just
are.
Just become Leafy, pretty much.
Exactly.
Just make fun of a whole bunch of people until people start to like you. It's fucking weird how it works, but it works.
And I'll do the Keemstar version. Let's go to this plane over here. What the fuck is that?
You gotta practice your intro, man.
Let's get right into the news.
See, mine's really easy. Hey guys, Scarce here.
Hey guys, Scarce here. Another boring.
This is really crazy. It really isn't. Oh, I found something. TV star's wife dies. We found out we're a TV star.
Here we go. Argyle Alligator, 30,000 subscribers, a fuck ton of subs. I'm talking really big channel here, guys.
And it is what he says every fucking time. You're not wrong.
It could be 20 things. Like, really, really huge fucking channel here. Gigantic channel. Probably has a diamond play button.
Has 210 subs. Pretty big channel here, man. Like, so you gotta take it seriously.
Dude, I have a, I don't know if you can see this. Can you see this? It's a what? Magazine with you on it with your child.
Yeah.
It looks.
I see it.
You can see it? That's you, dude. You're famous.
Yeah.
You
a tragic A tragic accident was exposed, though. Did I murder my wife?
Why am I hanging out with you, man? What did you do? Huh? Fuck are you doing with that axe, bro? Hey! Oh! I'm out of here!
I murdered my wife with this axe!
You brought your son here to get kidnapped by cannibals.
Yeah, that was my intention. I definitely knew this island was covered in cannibals. That's why I did it.
You couldn't take me in a famous...
It's a tortoise! Star. You can tell it's a tortoise and not a turtle because it's got a longer neck and a bumpier thing.
Its shell is at a higher altitude.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Thanks right, for the meat, dude. Yeah, see, now... Oh, shit!
Oh, shit! That happened right when I skinned the turtle.
I don't think the forest gods are pleased. They're like, Foxy, did you kill it? It's like, no, sir, please.
Foxy, did you destroy that turtle's life? Take
I want this
yes.
armor. We should probably do something before nighttime comes.
Yeah, dude. You want to build like a little shelter so we can make some man love in it?
Yeah, I'm down.
Sounds easy. Jeez. You're like a slut, man. So easy, dude. You spread them fast.
No, if a guy sleeps with a lot of women, he's a stud, okay?
Yeah, that's how it works. You're a womanizer, womanizer.
But what happens if a man sleeps with a lot of men? What does that make him?
He's a gay whore.
Okay.
Gay whore.
It's solved. So what's our plan? What are we building?
Let me look through my shelter.
What are we building? What are we building? No, shit, we built here last time. Fuck this place.
Yeah, this place smells like ass.
We don't want to build in the same spot.
I want to build a log cabin, and I want a bear rug.
Because we built literally just over here last time, so.
Yeah.
Let's go to the other side of the island.
People are going to talk about that in the comments.
Oh my god, it's like the same series as last time. Except
same
this.
Spy, same banter, same cannibals. Fuck this. Oh, shit!
Yeah, they're not weak.
They're saucy, though. I like my women saucy. What the fuck did you just throw? What,
I'm shooting my flare gun. I'm scaring them bitches off, dude.
Wait. Oh, we do got a flare gun. Damn. Yo,
what up, asshole?
Shit, bro. Yo, bro, let me try that shit. Oh! Yeah, where did we get the flare gun? We found that in the plane?
The tip of the plane, yeah.
Found it at the tip.
Thanks for the fucking teeth, dude.
All right, look. Once you're done playing dentist over there, we need to start finding a place.
All right, let's go. Dun, 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 dun. I'm following you, man. Let's go.
Follow me into the woods. Two men.
You decide whenever you want to. Say, I want to build here, and we'll start.
I want to build here. Psych! Let's go. Why are you carrying that shit?
Carrying what?
You got a body.
You ever heard of a sex doll?
Yes. Is that one
this
silicone?
This is a live one. Well, oh, dead, but live one.
That's going to turn in a couple days. We're going to have to get rid of it.
Yeah, and then we kill another one.
So we get about 72 hours out of that one.
Yeah, that's not bad.
All right, we flipping a coin so you get to hit it first?
We can cut its arms off. We can do whatever you feel like, man.
What the hell are you into, man?
I'm saying whatever you're into.
Jesus, you're just assuming. But I mean, I do like to cut the arms off. That is a fetish.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, look, right over here. Right over here. We got a water side view here. That's not in the water. Oh shit, that's a hole. That's the fucking giant asshole.
Yep.
Yo, let's build right next to the hole.
That's a terrible idea.
Why?
How many times are we gonna fall in?
How many times you're gonna fall in? I never fall in the
hole.
You
lose everything.
Wait, right here, look. Look, we got water source and everything. I'm telling you, this is the place, man. This is the spot.
You sure you wanna listen to that waterfall the whole time?
No, I mean, just keep it nearby, like right over here, near this. Look, look.
Find a flat spot.
You're the decrepit log.
Find a flat spot, and we'll build.
All right, get up around the corner. It's about to get dark, man.
This is nice.
We need to build.
Look at this. This is nice.
Right there, right on the path. All right, I'm hearing some go-go-go-go.
Oh, this is not nice at all.
I'm hearing some go-go-go-go.
Not building here.
You hear that?
Yeah, because there's fucking cannibals that live here.
Where? Where are they at?
Right here. Look at this fucking shit.
Yo, let's build right up in their house, man. Let's build our house in their house. Like, house-ception. What are they going to do about it?
Seems like a really shit idea.
Nobody's ever done it. I've never seen somebody do that. Everybody's going to be so impressed that we tried that. Bitch.
All you, man. I told you, you could decide. All right?
I'm doing it. I think it's actually a smart idea, because so dumb it's going to work.
Is that how it works?
Kinda. What do you want? Small cabin?
I don't know. This shit scares me, man. Go for it. Build something.
Right in there, bitch ass shit. Look at this.
Do it up.
That's our first. That's our starter house. Don't worry about it.
There's like dead bodies and fucking jizz everywhere.
Dude, look.
I guess we're building here, dude.
We're gonna put a wall around their whole base, and we're gonna make it our base.
Oh, I guess you are Trump.
Yeah.
We're gonna keep the cannibals out.
Keep the cannibals out.
Bing, bang, boing, boing.
They're illegal.
Ow! What the fuck? You hit me with the tree.
That doesn't damage.
Yes, it does. I'm almost dead.
We don't like illegal cannibals, man. They're here legally and they want to work for
us. They're taking our gerbs. Can't let them take your gerbs.
Got it.
You just throw up, or?
No, that's just my grunt, man. That's my work grunt.
It's dark as fuck.
It's dark as fuck, boy! Get the logs, bring them back, stack it up. Where did all the fucking things go?
I already put them on the tree.
Oh, shit. Oh! They're already mad. They're angry. Oh! Let me get in there. Let me get that shit. Baby girl, what you doing? You dead as hell. Give me your teeth, bitch. Stink-ass teeth.
Lighten up the area a little bit.
She's still alive? I took her teeth out. She's still alive. God damn. Now she's dead.
She looks like the...
Yo, we can save right here.
You ever seen I Am Legend?
Oh, yeah. That movie's dope.
Looks like one of those Will girls Smith? From I Am Legend. Doesn't it?
A little bit. Yeah, man. She does.
Scurry. Oh, shit. There's a fucking hole right here, too.
There's a hole here?
Yeah.
Where?
Right here.
See, I told you this was the spot, man.
I don't know, man. I guess this could be one of our bases. We'll have multiple.
This is the base.
We'll have multiple.
You're walling out the cannibals. They ain't going to have a home anymore.
I don't think it works like that. I'm scared.
You're a pussy.
Another cannibal on the... On the coast.
On the coast?
Yeah, he running.
He's trying to get near the wall.
He's scared. He fucking scared.
He better stay on that border.
Yeah.
I see him. All right, I gotta eat. Man, I didn't get no candy bars. There we go. I'm good.
Thanks for asking. A lot of food. I just need a bag or a bag. Campfire.
Fire? Yeah, me too. I feel like the first couple days you find a ton of like animals and they start like dying off.
I told you, asshole!
On purpose, dude.
No, I didn't. It was falling there since I fucking chopped it down and you ran over like an asshole.
You did it to get even. You
hold grudges,
man.
But now you fucking believe me. All right, I'll be inside the house, asshole.
Fucking pussy.
I'm saving.
I'm gonna block you in with logs.
Oh god, which save do I go overwrite?
How's that sound?
Apparently, last time I saved this game was December 31st, 1969.
That was a great year. I don't know if you remembered or not. Great, great year. Hey, didn't somebody say we shouldn't use the big campfire? Like, it's a bad idea or something?
Yeah, they said it, like, attracts them or something. I don't remember. We even got a table, man. You see this?
All right, well, let's just put it right in the middle.
Just need to clean up
the
table a little bit.
Let's put on their campfire, dude. Yeah, look at this. Ha ha ha, you retard. I'm gonna put my campfire on top of your campfire. It's better.
And then light that shit.
Exactly. Tell them, Royale.
My name's not Royale. It's only Royale if you live in England. Alright.
Or if you throw some cheese on it.
Yep, Royale with cheese.
Hey guys, by the way, check out my second channel.
It's like a channel Royale that I don't use.
Are you don't use it anymore?
No.
You hung it up, dude?
I'm making, like, 2 videos a day and streaming 3 to 4 hours. So, like, it's kind of... It's hard, man.
I mean,
working out and eating right.
Everybody makes excuses. It's fine.
You know, it's fucking hard, man. I already have 15, 16 hours into my work every day. Well, I'm going to add another 4. I won't sleep.
The question, though, Rose, where do you fit in all the women in that busy schedule?
I don't.